sensitive artist. Nobody understands me because I am so deep. In my work, I make allusions to books that nobody else has read, music that nobody else has heard, and art that nobody else has seen. I can't help it because I am so much more intelligent and well-rounded than everyone who surrounds me. I stopped watching TV when I was 6 months old because it was so boring and stupid, and started reading books and going to recitals and art galleries. I don't go to recitals anymore because my hearing is too sensitive, and I don't go to art galleries anymore because there are people there and I can't deal with people because they don't understand me. I stay home reading books that are beneath me and working on my work, which no one understands.